At Bolling Field, in the District of Columbia, a new type of autogyro is warming up for its trials. It's a self-catapulting machine, and the large horizontal air screws are ready for an almost vertical takeoff. Apart from its vertical rise, the autogyro needs hardly any room for a takeoff. Yes, that's straight up. The machine takes less than 6 seconds to rise and fly normally, and experts are becoming more and more impressed with its possibilities as a spotter for artillery.